Welcome to my new unboxing challenge in English. Today is my first English unboxing video and I'm super excited. I hope that there will be many more videos. Today we are doing some special unboxing. We will do unboxing of Elite Trainer boxes. This is the most popular products in Pokemon right now. We have two of them. They are both from Battle Styles set. So let's start. So we have right here the red one or orange and the blue one. Inside you will have 8 booster packs of Battle Styles. You will get sleeves, 65 of them, energy cards, dice, dividers and some coins and markers. And with the blue one it's almost the same, but only the difference is the colors. 8 boosters, sleeves, blue ones, energy cards and then dividers. And today we will open the red or the orange one. Let's hope that we will have some luck and that we will pull some good cards. Let's start. We have opened Elite Trainer box. This is my first time opening this product because when I was young, Pokemon didn't make Elite Trainer boxes. So I don't know how it looks and let's go find out. Okay, nice, nice, beautiful, really beautiful. Okay, 8 boosters. You have we will open these boosters and let's hope that we will get good cards. You have Pokemon training card game rules. You have dices, small ones and big one. Then you have markers, dividers, 4 dividers, really beautiful. And then you have 45 energy cards, so you can start to play with them. So you can go online and you can put this code in and you will get the same cards as you got here. And then you have sleeves. The sleeves are really good because to keep your cards valuable, you will need to keep them safe. Because even if you damage a little bit your cards, the value of the cards will go really down. You can have this Elite Trainer box for your storage. When you open everything, the storage box is really small. You can take it wherever you go and you keep your Pokemon cards safe. And let's see what will we get in those boosters. Inside there are, if you're wondering why boosters have different art, It's only art. So inside you have 10 game cards and you have random cards. So in every booster there are random cards and it doesn't depend on the art you have it on the booster. Bellsprout, Bronzer, Murkrow, Horsea, Cherubi, Escape Rope, and we have holo one. And let's go, let's see. Energy card, the gold one. I really like it, I really like it. Then you have other cards. Let's see what will we get in this one. If I don't pronounce any of the names correctly, I'm sorry. I don't know spell some names, so please don't be angry. Mienfo, Silly Cobra, Mr. Mime, bellsprout, onyx, fromantis, and we have, we didn't have any special holom, and these are other cards. In this set there are many valuable cards that are valued over $100-$150. We hope that we will pull some of the valuable cards, and let's see if we will get any, that we will have any luck. Energy card, Spupa, Gliscor, Fomantis, Remorot, Sparrow, Pakerisu, Cherubi, Bofaland. It's really nice, really beautiful card. And then we didn't get any special holder in this one, but it's no problem. We have many more to go. Pokemon cards are really valuable, prices are going up, so many people are buying boosters or buying so they can put it in their storage and wait that prices will go up. So this is the reason why the prices, why Pokemon cards are sold out everywhere you go. Let's go, let's see, Salandit, and then we have Mian Chao. Let's go to the next booster. We have energy card, Scroll of Scorn, Broxies, Bofaland, Hondur, Lickitung, Persia, Mankey, Meowile, Slowbro. Really beautiful card. You have different arts of every card, so we have here Teen of Slowbro, but inside is different type, is different art and different type of the card. So let's see what we get. Lurantis. Let's go the next one. Energy card. Double late. Cheryl. Energy card. Rapid Strike. Sparrow, Sizzlipede, Shinx, Cacnea, I don't know how to pronounce it, Poniard, you have Broxies, beautiful, and then you have Licky. Let's see what we will get in this booster. Energy card, Tower Waters, Corina's Focus, Purrogly, Timber, Tepig, Glimmo, Silicobra, Freelish, we have Conkeludur, and then let's go, let's see, Crobat. We got another holo, beautiful, beautiful card, really. It's really nice to see that we got some special holos from the booster boxes. And we have the last one. Whenever you play the game or anything, if you have some valuable cards, really put it in the sleeves, because value of the cards can really go up. And it's really important that your cards are really protected, that they are in good condition. So the last one, I'm a little bit nervous. I really want to get some good cards in this booster, and we will see what we will get. Energy card, Guler, Durant, Camping Gear, Lickitung, Electabuzz, Esper, Timber, Slowpoke, Yamper, and then we have Sandy Scores. Okay, nice, I like it. Thank you for watching. If you want to buy any of the Pokemon products, you can check link down in the description. I hope that you enjoyed this unboxing video. We will do many more in the future, so please click the like and subscribe to this channel. Bye.